Hello everyone, welcome to my cooking channel, and today I want to show you one of my favorite recipes that I make for lunch. It's a really delicious wrap with my favorite cheese and salad and a lovely sweet chili sauce. This is a great lunch idea if you want to make a quick lunch, but it's also really tasty and full of flavor. So let's have a look, shall we? First, we have one tortilla. I use whole wheat just because I want the extra fiber, but feel free to use any style of tortilla you'd like. Next, we have halloumi cheese. I love this cheese as a meat substitute in my salads, my sandwiches, and all that, you know? Next, we have cucumber and romaine lettuce. For the salad parts of this wrap, feel free to use any veggies you like, for example, tomatoes or red onion. And last, we have the sweet chili sauce. It can be as mild or as hot as you'd like. For this dish, I always use the mild sauce. Let's start cooking! First of all, we're going to wash the vegetables, and then we're going to get the cucumber and slice it. We want 8 slices. They can be as thick or as thin as you want. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. There you go. And then we're going